this is one of the saddest incidents I've come across. The rate at which children are being murdered and raped by men and adult women as well. What is new now is that they are being killed by people they know. And in some cases, by people who are so intimate, something has gone wrong.